My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be great. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad.
Dear Slim, I wrote you but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up man, how's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie.
My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Dear Slim, you still ain't called a roll. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad. I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write to you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her.
My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could've saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now. I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could've been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shit. I forgot. Am I supposed to send this shit out?
It's not so bad.